Hello and welcome to an episode of Clicker Heroes. I'm starting a new season. Last time when you were, I'm pretty much not going to continue season one. Season one sort of got corrupted. So yeah. Be back once this is done moving. Okay, so here we are. So let's kill these old. So yeah. Just to tap them off. Do we get enough food? Yeah. Level up. Yes, we can move on to the next one. No, it's over here. It costs 100. I request you to die. I don't know why I've muffled my mouse a bit. Oops. Get the center. Okay. Now let's save up for Tree Beast. So yeah, this is the game. Currently we have 10 gold. So yeah. Okay, we could go up to level 3 now. Impossum. Flower group. Angry potato. Spit flower. All of you should die. Ew, treasure chest. You should very much die. Okay, so we do 5 damage per second. This guy does 22 damage per second. Yeah, but this is the game. I'll be back once I get to the boss level. Okay, so yeah, I'm just killing them, but I think I'm going to save up for Ivan the Brawler before we go back over to the boss level. Well, actually, you know what? I'll try it. Mama finish that bet. I remember that I used to be able to want to kill you. So die. I would love it if you would die. Yes, keep those eyes on, because you're going to be surprised at how amazing I am. No, your health is at back to 4. Bad mojo. So yeah, I'll be back once I get to Ivan. And here we go. 22 damage per second. Yeah, there he goes. So yeah, I think we're ready to go on to the next level. And kill Mama from the fat back. That's right, we're gonna kill you. Very much, it seems like. You're gonna be very much dead. Air conditioner, did you have to come on right now? I don't know if you could hear it, but yes, there's an air conditioner on. So yes, I'm just gonna be grinding her, and I'll be back after I do some grinding. Okay, so I grinded to the point in which I wanted to, which was what? A, till the air conditioner turns off, which I don't think it will, but it's also until we get 100 damage per second and 20 quick damage. Is it possible that this is faster at gaining XP for me than Mama Pony back at that? Possible. Extremely possible. You know what? I'm gonna get Rippetini, the beach princess. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, I got what I wanted. Now we could also get the wandering fisherman. Oops, okay. So yeah, let's move on to level 9. Can I get 200 damage per second? Yes, we can. Take $999 to live the York Times. Did I accidentally purchase that? I shouldn't jump, I might have. Oops. Yeah. Gems are expensive. Are we at 999 monies yet? Nope. Now are we? Yep. Now I've got 30 quick per second. Oh, 30 quick damage. So let's go on to the Emperor Scorpion. Which we are very much going to kill very much quickly. And he's dead. Or it's a she, I don't know. Let's see. 245 damage per second, 74. Well, let's move on to the desert. Yeah, I leveled up the beach princess. Okay, there. Now everyone except for the beach princess are multiples of 2. I mean 5. Are yours complete already? Wait, I need to sign up. I'll be back. Okay, I'm done signing in. And it looks like we gained a lot of money. In fact, almost enough for the Wandering Fisherman, I think. No, we need about double what we have. Let's move on to level 2. Wow, these monsters are as powerful as Mama Furnish Perfect. And we're just destroying them. So this shows that we still can't auto-kill Mama Furniture Fest. Whatever. Okay. Yes, the Wandering Fisherman. And who do we now unlock? Betty Clicker. Oh yeah, one of the only other clickers that I know of so far. Yay, area's complete. Yes, this gives us very much money. Very much moolah. Moolah, give me moolah. There. Money. I'll be back after a bunch of money. Wait, how much money do you give me? A lot. Okay, I'm back and I couldn't help myself but to get 50 quick damage and 1,000 damage per second. I hope I could kill King Capricus. Capricus? I think that's how you pronounce it. Can you please die? Be amazing if you were to be died. No. No, that means more grinding. I'll be back. Okay, so back we got over 2,000 damage per second. And 61 crit damage. No, don't scroll down. Okay. So yeah, let's kill King Capricipus. Which I think we could just AFK and do that if we wanted to too. Yeah. So that's a lot of money. I also got the Wandering Fisherman to level 5. Okay, so let's move on to level 16. We're going to gain a lot of money. My goal for this episode is I'm going to get to level 20. Don't know if I mentioned it, but it's season 2. So yeah. Should I or should I not? To be or not to be? Okay, I'm just gonna level up right in the brawl instead. Fine to be. To be. To be. To be. To be. And finally, in a moment. Not to be. Let's move on. Oops. Okay, there we go. So yeah, I'll just be grinding through these levels and I'll be back once I get to level 20. Okay, I'm back and I know I haven't completely killed these enemies, but I just want to hire Betsy Cooker. Oh, come on! I was really hoping that she'll do a quick damage. But now, at this point, we could kill Mama Fernie Flatbat in almost a quarter of a second. Okay, so I'm just saying, who's getting? I see you. And you again. And yeah, now we kill her in less than a quarter of a second. But let's see the boss. Troger. Yeah, I don't think we'll be able to kill her. Yes, killing her is something that we currently can't do. So yeah, let's take on more of these. And get some more wandering fishermen. I'll be back. Okay, so I did a bit of math. And Rocky, quiet. And I learned that I have to get 16,000 damage per second in order to kill her purely on damage per second. So yeah, that's a lot, so I'll probably be AFKing for a while. Okay, so yeah. We'll see if we can make up for the extra 7,000 damage per second with our clicking, which I sort of doubt we can, but I'll try anyways. You know. Because why not? And we got her about quarter, 3/4. So we just need a little more AFKing, so I'll be back after a little more AFKing. Okay, let's see if we can make up for the 6,000 damage per second. And if you check the math, you'll know that this isn't exactly correct. I did the base number off of 500,000. So yeah. Will we be able to make it? No, I just lost a bunch of click speed up there. And let's try one more time. Just to make sure the bar is getting lower. 1/4 done. A half done. Three fourths done. We got about a 5/6 done. Let's see. Yeah, give me all your money. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, let's see if I can make for the extra 1 damage per second. Come on, we could do this time. Be sure of it. 1/4 down. Half down. Half time left. A quarter down. Quarter time left. And yes. Well, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. See you later. I'm probably gonna make this a series if we could get. You know what? I'm going to make it a series anyways. Every other day on Tuesday, so far. Unless I make another day for it. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you later. Goodbye.